This is how to do an advanced pec stretch. So it's the same thing as just doing your arm out to the side, but we're gonna make a little twist to it. So what you wanna do is squeeze your shoulder blades so your shoulder's in a neutral position. This should not cause shoulder pain. And all you're gonna do is step through here, okay, until you feel some stretching. But I want you to turn your trunk the opposite way and see if you can really feel a pec stretch here without causing shoulder pain or causing a huge stretch here. So it's not like you just go right through as far as you can go. You're just gonna squeeze your shoulder blades, step through until you feel a mild stretch, and then rotate your trunk away and see if this really gets your pec more than causing any kind of shoulder or arm pain. So that's a little special tweak to a pec stretch there.